my purpose for coming to the summer school is that it's so that I can speak Japanese to actual Japanese people, at the same time meeting other people, like-minded people that have the same interests as I do. It is a memorable one. I was able to meet the students here, Kansai University students. I was able to practice my Japanese like how I intended to. And at the same time, I also got to go to different places that I haven't been, such as the Asahi Beer Factory.
So you drink a beer?
I actually don't drink. I haven't done drink at all. It's just interesting to see what the process is like. Yeah, in other places too, which is really good. Yeah. I actually got to see the ryokan, which is the place where I had my internship in. Yeah. You know, I met my boss, Boon-san. It was really nice. It was his first time teaching interns how to work at his inn, ryokan. And I got to experience my first onsen. My first hot spring experience. So that was great. If you're a student coming into here, try as best as you can to go out. Even when there's nothing to do, just go out and go wherever that you think you can. Wherever you can, pretty much, because it's really a lot better than just like staying in your apartment and not going anywhere, because you're only here for a limited amount of time.